So I received an email from someone that watches my videos, and they were asking about how to create something like this. So the panels actually slide in using these little brackets. And some of those details I didn't go over because it'll take a little bit of time to add those details. But for now, I just wanted to start off creating the pattern and some of those panels and the suspension portion of it. So take a look at what I did. I don't have the whole process because as I was recording it, it actually ended up crashing a bunch of times and I had to reanalyze and clean it up a little bit and optimize it so it didn't take so long and so I can adjust it. So this is kind of the final result that I came up with, and I just wanted to show you how I played around with it, how I have the different variations that I could create from a curve attractor to a image sampler. And of course, like I said, there are way more things that we could do, but this is the very basics, the base that you could use to create anything like that. And at the end, I baked it, applied some materials, and did a render to see what it looked like, and it ended up looking really cool. The image that I used was a canopy that I found on Google. I just typed in black and white canopy, tree canopy, and I just found a texture and I just applied that for the image sampler. So if you have any questions, make sure to let me know. Check out the website for more content, and also the script will be there for you to download. So like I said, let me know if you have any questions or ideas for future videos, and thank you for watching.